3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the workshop. My name is Kaylee, and I'm here to tell you today about Bob Gilsdorf's ping pong ball explosion, a fun toy that you can make on your scroll saw with relative ease. Here's how it works. You stretch out the elastic band here so that the two hooks connect. And then you load in the ping pong balls, one at a time, through the top. It fits about 10. Now you can use this as a toy game, or you can do what we did, which was to prank our coworkers with it, which requires you to sit in a corner, lie in wait, and when your friend or foe comes around the corner, you drop the beanbag, and voila! Fun for children and adults. Children and adults.